Why do I get 403 forbidden?
The error message means that the website received the request, but is not allowed to deliver the page. You get the 403 forbidden error instead.
That does not tell me much.
It tells you that you do not have access, such as the fact that you're trying to access a page behind the paywall. Or a part of a website you can only see after you've logged in, but you haven't logged in yet.
I do not always get the 403 forbidden error in those cases. Sometimes I get a notice that I need to log in, or pay for something.
The 403 forbidden error is a standard error, as part of the Apache web server software. That's what comes up if you do not have access, and there is not any other web notice like a login prompt, or better error to serve up.
What else can cause the error?
You tried to access a directory listing that has been disabled. You tried to access something that is admin access only.
I've seen errors that are 403 with a dot and subsection after it.
There are 403 dot number error codes on Microsoft servers that are actually more informative than the standard 403 forbidden error.
Microsoft actually does something better than standard? Amazing!
For example, 403.4 means you need SSL or secure socket layer security, whereas 403.6 is IP address rejected, meaning they've blocked your particular PC from accessing their site.
Also known as, I'm blacklisted.
You can get a 403 forbidden error if there are too many users on the system, and it cannot handle the request, though it should give a different one.
That should give me an error that there are too many users right now.
Apache is simply delivering the closest error it can based on the situation. Sometimes you get the 403 error because you need to change your password. Or the account has been inactive too long, instead of a notice you need to log in and change it.
Rather hard to do if I cannot log in.
You can get a 403 forbidden error if your client certificate is expired, not valid, untrusted or not yet valid. It is not really your fault, but the authentication certificates that make it say I cannot verify or you, so you cannot get in.
And I thought speakeasies were sneaky. If it cannot even tell me what's wrong with the authentication, I do not have much direction to fix it.
Check the URL and make sure you're going to the right home page to log in, and if that's correct, call tech support to get your account fixed.
Assuming they are not one of those idiots whose phone numbers say, go to our website to enter your ticket.